Hey everyone, how's it going? My name is Mutt377, but you can just call me Mutt, and welcome to Rust. I have had this game in my possession for a couple years, but I have never ever played it before. One reason being, I never had a computer that could run this game. Second reason being, I totally forgot about it. I totally forgot it even existed in my Steam playlist. So, but here I am. And we're gonna just play and see what we can do and figure out and all this other jazz. Cause I have never opened this game up before. So how do I... Can I open? Oh, it's just a deer, okay. I thought somebody was around here. Oh! You use a rock to bang. I got some rope. Bang. Bang. I got some tarp. I don't know what I get. It tells me at the bottom right what I get, but like you have to look right after you grab it. I also got some oil. Some crude oil. Don't know what I'm going to do with all of that. So wait, what can I do? I have a thirst and hunger. That sounds like gunfire. This game, I believe, is strictly PvP, which means that at any point of time, a player can come up, shoot me in the face, take all my stuff, and not care whatsoever. Which, it worries me because I've never played this game before. And I don't know why anybody would come up to me and take my stuff. I got a metal pipe. Oh yeah, that's the other thing. My face will be covering that, but what you guys cannot see is a naked person. And I have put the sensor on for this game because I was unaware that there were naked things in this game until I booted it up for the first time and went to the options menu and saw censorship. Yeah, I figured that'd be a good idea to turn that on. So, I need to find some food. I think that's important. Probably should be like one of the... What is that? Is that a dog? That looked like a dog. I don't want to deal with that dog. Can I drink? Can I drink this water? Okay. Sorry to disturb. I don't know where I'm at. Bang. 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 What? Ow! What the? Oh, come on, dude. See, strictly PvP. I just started this game, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Keep going this way. Alrighty. Well, I am not having a good time. Not having a good time at all. I'm actually about to die. It's okay, because I literally have nothing. I have one health. That's what I have. I just started the game. Okay. So that was our first encounter with another player, and I did not like it. At all, because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I have one health. I hear gunfires. This game is stressful. How do I get food? How do I do anything? Can I go fishing? Can I find food? How does it work? What am I doing? I'm going to die. Metal ore. Can I pick that right up. Alright, that's awesome. shows. I don't know. I don't know. I didn't want to be attacked. I was just looking to survive. This music does not help. It's a nice piano piece, but it's a bad time to play it. Usually some kind of... Whoa, okay. I am being attacked. Come on, guys. I have not done anything. Seriously? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, come on. Okay. Well, you then. Oh my god, I don't know how to play this game. I died. And all my stuff is gone. This music is terrifying. I like it, but it's terrifying. No thanks. Something gonna happen? That music was very sudden. I can take some corn. Cool. I found food. Food does exist in this game. Can I eat corn? I can! Yay! Cool. Now what do I do? There's too many places here. There's a pumpkin, but I don't want to take anything that's not mine, but at the same time, I feel like somebody's just going to kill me because they can. Ugh. I see the White House, which is kind of where I was heading off to. Okay. Kind of cool. Is that a bear? That's a bear. I probably don't want to mess with that. Building block. What in the world is that thing? I don't want to mess with that either. No, thank you. I am good. That is a bear. That thing's big. I do not wish to mess with that thing. Jump. That's gunfire. Lovely, lovely gunfire. What's this? Can I beat this? Ugh! Nope, can't do nothing with that. What is that? Okay, that looks like a nuclear power plant. My guess is that's probably going to be irradiated. And if I go anywhere near it, I will catch some radiation. Yep, that's it. That was some radiation poisoning. So, I guess I'm gonna need to build a radiation suit. Which I feel like that's way long ahead. There's that nice, peaceful music, but then that bell sound, that annoying echoing bell sound in the background. I don't like that. Wood. Cool. I'll just take that. Look, there's a fellow person. Okay! Already being attacked. Come on, man. I haven't even played this game yet. Come on. People have no mercy in this. Yeah, thank you. God, son of... I suck at this game. I don't like this game. There's a reason I didn't play this game. Oh, come on, what? And then I was killed by a wolf. I didn't even wake up yet. I was alive for 4 seconds. There's that really creepy music again. What the heck is... Nope. Wait, is this where that bear was? Maybe I'm just on a server with too many people and everybody wants to kill you all the time. Wow, that's really... I'm too cold! What? What's this? Open. Okay, nothing. Oh boy. Where do I go? What do? This is not what I was hoping would happen this episode. This video was not supposed to go like this. I was supposed to be awesome. I was supposed to show you guys I knew what I was doing. I don't. What's this? I have a hazmat. I guess I now have a hazmat suit. Can I equip? You betcha I can. That's kind of cool. And what is this? A metal spring. Sure, I'll take it, because why not? What do I do with this? Oh, I have a hazmat suit. I can go into that one area if I could find it again. But last time I found it, I got murdered. But that, I'm hoping that means I can go in there now and maybe do some collecting. Unless there's gonna be enemies in there, then I'm screwed. Can I have a gun? Can that be a thing? Can I just get a gun? So I can protect myself? I would really like that. I would really appreciate that. My guess is guns are very hard to come by. What's this? I will take that too, why not? Alright, where? There it is. Does that mean I can go inside of it now? I would really, really, really like to go inside. Am I gonna die when I go inside here? Cool, so the hazmat suit's working. I think. I feel like I'm gonna walk in here and death is going to greet me. And punish me for walking in here. It'll shake my hand first and be like, hey, what, whoa, radiation poisoning. Why am I getting radiation poisoning? I have a suit on. Wait, what is even in here? Oh. Whoa. Wait, so what can I even get in here? Is there, okay. Maybe there's a building I can go into. Okay. Can I come in here? There's something in these buildings. These buildings look this absolutely what? These buildings look I can't talk! Ah, these buildings look absolutely terrifying. Can I not go inside? Really? Open door. Oh. Somebody blocked the building off. Okay. Well, that doesn't do me any good now, does it? Can I I can climb the ladder. Alright, let's see what we got. Why am I filling up with hurt? Am I gonna die if I jump down here? Let's just find out. Okay, let's try this game. It's literally kidding. Okay, this game is literally killing me. Killing me dead. Dropping me dead like fly. Fly kill me. Is that a plant that I can harvest? Can I get some cloth? I like cloth. Perfect. That's another one I can harvest right here. Yay! How much cloth do I have? I have 70 cloth. What can I make? I can actually dress myself decently. Wait, what? No, I don't want that. I want burlap trousers, a burlap shirt, and maybe a baseball cap. Cool. So how much is that gonna take? I don't know. I just used up all the cloth I had though. But like an idiot, of course, I killed myself and all that doesn't even matter anymore. Wait, can I put it here? Oh. Well, that would make more sense now, wouldn't it, Joe? Oh, okay. That makes more sense now. Jump. Good. Jump. There we go. Good, 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 good. Jump. And jump. And jump. And jump. This is... I don't know what to think of this. I want to build somewhere that's not close to people. Starving! My favorite thing to do in this game. Starve to death. Great, how do I view the map? By clicking and drawing on it. Right click. Never mind. I don't know what the map does. Wonderful. There is no escape. You're just by everybody and anybody at any time. What's this? Open. What's in here? Chocolate bar. Ooh, I want. No, I'll eat. And anti-radiation pills. I will just take this. Cool. And some hemp. Dang it, there are houses everywhere. This is not good. Ah! Really use a hand figuring this game out. Nope, there's a house there too. I will beat you, pig. Or maybe I won't. Okay. You go do you. That is a floating piece of railroad. This map is huge. Too cold. Great. I don't get this. There's gotta be some place I can go without getting hammered. That's the one thing I think I need to do in this game is just build a spot and make it temporary. Or something. Okay, that pig just walked through a rock. That's nice. Ooh. Alright. I actually kind of like this spot. It's secluded and away from people. In fact, right here would work really well. Let's just start collecting as much wood as we possibly can. Alright. Let's see. What can I make? I can make a building plan. Sure, craft one of those. Building plan. You can use this to craft buildings. Let's do it. It'll take me about 30 seconds to do so. What's this? I need more wood. Mine. 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 There we go. Can I now craft that bow? I sure can. And let's just keep hitting the rock against the tree. Building plant. Ah, neat. This is terrifying. I hear noises around me. And I'm out of wood. That tree didn't last very long at all. I just saw somebody off the corner of my screen. Hopefully they stay away from me. Hey. Keep hitting that tree, don't stop. I can make it now. Yay. Put you there. What else can I make? I can make a wooden arrow. What's the other things I can make? I can make... What is this? High velocity arrow. Just requires more wood. Well. Smack it. Smack it. Oh, it's gone. That's fine. I can't see where I'm going, but I refuse to turn on any lights. Because the moment I do, I know I'm gonna die. So, wait a minute. So does that mean then I can craft a door? Yes, but I need a lot of wood. Alright. Well, let's go get some more wood, I guess. It is deathly dark at night. Yeah. Look at that. Getting all that wood. Perfect. That should be enough. I don't want to stick around anywhere that I don't have to. Okay, crafting. I want to make a door. Craft a door. Let's put those there. How am I doing on food, by the way? I'm not doing bad. Okay. Cool. Yeah, I had the same question there, buddy. Didn't know how to build anything. Taking all the guesses, all the right guesses. It's working out well for me. Come on, make the door. Perfect. Can I put the door? Yes. Yes. Oh my god, can I? I can see myself. I am surprised this is not burning everything. Cool. 86% stable. Oh! Is that burning it up? I am not. Okay, I'm not gonna use it. I am calling it quits because I don't know what I'm doing in this game. I built myself a little shack though. I gathered enough materials. I think I'm good for now. Oh, I'm very bad at this game. Please don't judge me. It's not my fault. I don't play this game. This is the first time I've opened it since I've had it. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching my horrible display at playing a video game I've never played before. And if you guys liked it, please hit that subscribe button because I will definitely be throwing more content your way. And as I always say at the end, see you guys in the next episode. Have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful day.